fuck with the face.
Hopefully that don't get copyrighted. But yeah, what's up, y'all? It's 202 Wink. I don't know if I'm gonna put this out before or after, or I'm gonna just have to like beat around the bush a little bit. Either way, I'm on my way to my second ever interview. My first interview was with 290 Mo on the 290 Mo podcast. I linked that below. And now I'm going to another podcast to get interviewed. So much love and appreciation to them. I want to post this like soon. So that's why I'm not trying to say their name, because I don't know how soon they going to post it. And I want, they can post it first and I don't know, but that's why I'm not saying their name. But yeah, much love to y'all. My heart, you know what I'm saying? I'm not like nervous a little bit, but just because I think it's excitement and anxiety. Because I got anxiety in everything I do. Like, even when I go to events that don't got nothing to do with me, I don't know what that's about, anxiety. But anxiety will not step up out that comfort zone, because there's going to be many more interviews to come. And my battery about to die.
Stay in the left 2 lanes.
But yeah, it's going to be many more to come, so I'm trying to get used to it. You know what I'm saying? So once again, thank y'all. And there's no right or wrong answer. I'm pretty sure they asked questions about me and my YouTube. So either way. Yeah, y'all. Then after that, I'm going to treat myself, because I've been wanting to get them Jordans. And I want them Jordans. The 13s. And I need to see what else they even came out. Because I do two in a day. You know what I'm saying? But, or if not really, I'd probably buy me some shoes. And then buy my mother some too. Because it is y'all like spring now. Happy second of the month. Yesterday was the first of the month. I don't think I said that on the vlog. But yeah, so happy year. But yeah, I'm actually not too far away from there. I'm also trying to see like where I'm at too. I do want to hit a car wash.
Now the next line, turn right.
But either way, y'all, I'm on my way. Probably it'll take under an hour for real. I know they don't got too
now
much
the
to ask me.
Turn right onto Glenard and Parkway.
So. Alright, y'all, so I just wrapped it. I need to get rid of that. Alright, y'all, but I just wrapped the interview up. I got like a bit of the like footage of like what it looked like in there at first, but I didn't really record the interview. I was trying to like focus and all that. But I really got to use the bathroom. Like, I can't even think of nothing else because I have to use the bathroom that bad. But either way, y'all, I'm happy. Things is on the up and ups. Things is looking up. I appreciate them so much for even reaching out to me and wanting me to be the person, you know, to do the jump. And yeah, like, I'm just feeling good.
I'm feeling good. Definitely feeling.
All right, y'all, I'm back home. Getting ready to change my clothes. Let me take this purse off. I need to do a video on this. I might do that tonight. And, because I'm trying to, like, rack up on a couple videos to at least drop one for y'all every day. Y'all know how I get. I will drop 7 in a day for no reason. So, yeah. Gotta have the Glocky in my pocketbook. Oh, wait, no. Glocky in my pocketbook. But, and it's not even a Glock. But, yeah, I figured, why go out and shop when I can come home and relax? I'm home alone today. Let's move over here. I'm home alone today. I got to reorganize my closet. I need to wash clothes. So I figure, why not come in? I'm low on energy like I was yesterday because I need something to eat again. Like, I just did the interview. I was good. But now I need to eat. Take this off. Shoes. For the day, just in case y'all wanted to see. And I still might go out a little later, but for now, excuse me, I'm just trying to relax, eat, you know what I'm saying, get into my little mode real quick, or in my mood. Shout out to Ice Spice. She lit. Get money too. But yeah, y'all, like, comment, subscribe, share, psych, because this ain't the end of the video. But this is the end of this section right here, because I need to use the bathroom. I need to do this, do that, do this. Heat my food up. I'll show y'all my food. I made some shrimp scampi like 2 nights ago. Something like that. What's today? Sunday? Like Friday night, I think I made that. So either way, yeah.